Alright, so just found out for the last 10 minutes the game music hasn't been recording, so it should be recording now. Don't know what happened there. Must have fucked up. Just gonna pick any old door here in my recursion to search for all open. All closed doors, all unopened doors, baby. All unopened doors. What's over here? There's stuff over here. I can't neglect it. I can't neglect it, baby. Can't do it. That. There's a locked door. Let's go in there. Is that all that's there? There's other shit in here. Where does this go, first of all? Aside from shooting snakes out of the place. Okay, so this just goes back here. So that's good to know. Now what else is in here? Okay, so we can walk on the pipes. I say that like I've never played this before. This is my least favorite out of all of them. Okay. Left, right. Left, and then just alternate them a bunch. 32 cubes, you did it. Good. And I am gonna open the ancient fucking city because I have fucking... And I'm sure if I hadn't seen the ancient city, he would have said that no matter what. But, hey, guess what? I can go in here. Wow, this is amazing. And I can go up here. And... I guess if I jump, I can... Probably make it? No? How the fuck do I get up there? I gotta raise the fucking Wawa level. I can't. I have to raise it even more. Oh, fuck. This is retarded. Retarded, I tell ya. I shouldn't make you do this, I'll tell you this is the last time I'm gonna put up with this shit. Alright. Here we go, we're gonna make the journey. RGB. Emerge as one. Certainly not the fucking place I wanted to go. Try that. Actually, shit. Either way, it's one away. I could have gone through the shortcut door to get to the waterfall from there. But it's okay, I can go through the, I can just go through the purple door to go to the waterfall from here. As long as I don't fall down. Oh, come on. What is this shit? It sounds like we're underwater, but we're really in space. Alright. Now I gotta go into the 16 door, which is this. No, this. No, this. No. Onto the working Stargate. Come here, Asian chick. I wanna fuck you. No? Okay. I'll just go in this out. Let's go in the super mysterious door with 32 boxes on it that no one's ever opened but me. And look, it's a working Stargate. What are you gonna say about that, Dot? Amazing, a working Stargate. Amazing, great. Stupid and retarded. It'd be really nice if there were some cube shards in here. Since you're making me go through this shit. Come on, baby. Can you stop fucking rotating? This level's gonna piss me off. Stop it. Alright, shut up. Mike Piazza gold fucking gold helmet. Hey, well, welcome back. Welcome back, Fez, Gomez. Welcome back. Let's go through the door. It doesn't really matter what you do, because what's gonna happen is it's just gonna start getting more and more pixelier. I'd be curious to know. Jesus Christ, it's it's a run of Vectrex. Your head explode. It's the sugar cube that you took to induce this acid trip. Broken convergence. Oh, zooming on the line. Lines have infinite width. Infinitely small width, that is. Oh. He's gonna play the drums! Which I have no part of, but I can't stop, apparently. Well, he may have put in the pieces back together, but he didn't stop the universe from breaking because he didn't get all fucking 64 pieces, so you gotta hold the fuck on, baby. No, I don't want to see the credits, so we're going to start the game over. Yeah, I'm going to press A to start. And then we go to start New Game Plus. Which is actually not a new game, it's just where we left off. And we're back here. Gomez, meet me at the top of the village. That's interesting. What's your favorite shit? We're in a square. There's no such thing. What? Why are these doors not open? Why can't I rotate the view? I have the Fez. what's up here then, if I've already done this? Geezer. It's Gomez time. Deja vu, deja vu. It's the Black & Decker logo. I don't know why it says you can toggle stereoscopy in the options, because that's actually not the pair of glasses that I got. What it should say is press left button to toggle point of view mode, which is what this is. First person mode, whatever. I guess we'll destroy everything now. Oh, look, we can. We're back. Alright. Hey, there's Dot, and she knows about the universe, and I can rotate. Let's continue what we were doing. But first, again. Mm-hmm. So the first thing that we can do now is we can do this. Which is very helpful. So that's why you want to do the levels that you don't need to climb in the first 32 after the first 32 cubes. Alright, now where the fuck are we? We gotta hammer some shit out here. Alright, where's a door? Let's find a door. There's a door, it's a locked door. Who cares? Oh, I don't have a key. Okay, great. It's always fucking sun with you people. What's in here? Okay, well, either way, we need to go there. It's not something that's done. Alright. There's another door in here somewhere. Cubits in here somewhere. I hear one. There it is. What's down there? Are there more? Yes, there are. Some doors, places. Here's one. Let's go into this door over here. Look. It's a little gate. Yeah, I know. I don't want to warp back, you bitch. It's a treasure chest. Yeah, I know. Okay, now I can open that door. Now I can go back. It's a little water park. For turds. Doors we can try to find there. Ooh, where's that go? That goes deep within. That goes to here, which is, we've done this already. Okay, here's a door. Good morning. That was a cute bit. Sexual as man. Here's a code. What code is this? This looks like it's right, up, left, down, A, left trigger, right trigger, A. Okay, right, up, left, down, A, left trigger, right trigger, A. Do I have to be in front of the door? Right, up, left, down, A, left trigger, right trigger, A. Either that or I got it wrong twice in a row, which is not uncommon in this game. Oh, we're in hell now. I love hell. I guess we'll start by going into this door. Basically, the goal is to go up in the whole game. Three more doors, one of which is already open. Okay, well, we have that locked door. Let's do the locked door. Thank you. sewer. Why isn't this finished? Because there's a fucking other door. There it is, it's down here. We gotta go in here, ladies and gentlemen. Nice what? Shut up! No one's asking about the treasure chest for the 45th time. Right, okay. And there's also invisible platforms here somewhere that you could utilize if you had the treasure maps that weren't black. But since I have the ones that are black, I'll just fly up to it. Star. It's really interesting. I don't know where the fucking invisible platforms are. Please don't. Okay, there they are. Well, there's one of them anyway. Off of here, and there's a question mark, so I'm assuming there's an owl here. Or, no, it's just this thing is probably the question mark. This probably has to be done like this. A secret passage, okay. Is it a passage or is it just a room with bullshit in it? This doesn't look like any passage I've ever been on. What is this shit? It's not a secret passage if you have to go in here to complete the fucking game. Oh, it's got the stupid music. I hate this music. This music and I hate the games that require this music. Bitch. It does go higher, just tricks you. That's always great. I love that. And I guess we'll go in here. Oh, look. Tell me elsewise. Otherwise. Either ones. Yeah, go into the wood supported, wood studded, wood fucking hamper. The wood hamper. And now we gotta go in this door over here, the one that's in the marble. Because there shouldn't be anything left in here but this door. And now it should be gold. And we got bites, bits, and a cube, and more shit. Okay, let's do that first. That looks interesting. This looks interesting. Okay. I'm sure this is gonna be a map or some wacky artifact. Maybe it's just a key. Of ridiculous proportions. It's one of those weird cosmic rooms with the purple water. a shortcut door. Where's it go? Oh, I didn't even really notice one here. That's great. That's real great. That's really helpful, you know that? Margarine. I want to carve that into a block of margarine. Alright, I believe we're done with this branch. I believe we will have another branch up shortly. Yes, we need to go into the tree is what's next. What is absolutely 100% next? Actually, I think that's the only thing that's left of what we've discovered, yeah? We literally have nothing else but to go in this tree. Definitely for the kickers. Alright, so before at the lighthouse, there was one of these things that I put in the code and I didn't tell you what it was. But whenever you see this thing, it means you have to go in a first person view, and there's a secret here somewhere. And there actually is, if I look down there, there's a Tetris code on the ground. In fact, let's go down there. Look at the Tetris code. Ooh, that's interesting. It's right, thing, left, 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 up, down, jump. Except you can't enter it there. What is it again? It's, oh my god, there's a bug fucking all over the place. It's, Jesus Christ, it's right, right trigger, left trigger, left, up, down, A. Except I, for some reason, I seem to think that you have to enter it. Hold on. Okay. I just don't know what I'm doing. As you can tell by the way that I flew off the thing. Yep. Thank you. There's still another secret here, so I'm gonna assume that there's an owl that harnesses something somewhere here. Oop. Tree just ends. Time while I'm waiting for it to get dark, I will go down to this locked door since I have a key. To get darker so that the owl will come out, but that's fine. We can just go in here for now. Don't you remember the painting in that guy's room? Look, it's raining out. This is the entrance to the cemetery. It's pretty much dark now, so except it's not really dark. It's only dark over there, so I guess we'll come back. See if we can get the graveyard taken care of relatively quickly. Okay, now I got some doors to go in. Is this one here? Is this the owl place? This is this fucking place. I have no patience for this level. Absolutely none. Just doing this as I see fit. I believe this is the owl kingdom. No, this is not. Electric chimpanzee underwater kingdom level. Oh. go back. There's four sides. The four sides are basically like this. There's one that's broken up. Look at the first row. Look at the first row of the doors. There's one that's broken up, two, thing, one. Then there's four. Then there's three on the right, three on the left. Here's what you do. You go to the broken up ones, and you go all the way down here. And you say, okay, I'm gonna go in there. Then you go to the three on the right. And then you say, okay, well, I'm gonna go into... There's the three on the right. I want to go into this one. And then you go to where there's three on the left. Here's where there's three on the left. And they say, okay, well, I'm going to go into this one. And then you find the one where there's four. And here's the one where there's four. And it's tricky because you got to go to the top. Tech. mixes dots to dots. Almost like dust to dust, except, you know, pixels. Anyway, now we gotta go back out to whatever door leads us to the fucking warp gate. Bitch. Bitch, horny bitch. Bitch, liar bitch. Alright, we got two closed doors here somewhere. Where you at, Maria? Maria, where you at? Here's one. This is the interesting one. We got an anti-cube over here. This is really nice. I like this. Almost like playing Paperboy, almost kinda. Alright, so you just go up here. And basically the point is that you can go find one of these things and you turn it inside the wall faces. You go up to this one, find it, and turn it inside the wall face the same way. There's a ghost here that's invisible that you can talk to in afterlife. Outer space, after space, outer life. Get it? Basically, that just gets the thing to stop calling you, so you can go into the door at the back, which is where there's a raven and there's an ant. 2722, and yes, you can take me into the... Take me back to the... And we're going just over an hour, so we'll see you in the next part.